Hi, everybody. My name is Timothytrespas, and I am a targeted human being. Standing outside, in front of my temporary dwelling, I thought it was interesting lights. Where are these lights coming from, you say? Well, it's not that hard to guess. Obviously, from the ambulances and fire trucks that are here. I don't know what happened, but I think everybody's okay, but it can't be that okay. So, anyway, it's across the street. Thanks for watching. I hope you and all of you are okay. You're going through hell. Hatred is being tormented and tortured like, you know, like the bad parents that smack you no matter what you say and comment on everything you say and tell you you're a piece of shit. And I have the high frequency of getting sick and dying and weird stuff in my blood, diffraction gratings. And we moved into this nice place where we can't even be sure what's what anymore, you know. Everywhere we go, they make us move out as soon as we get there. So, anyway. And, that was my neighbor. Lives upstairs. We never speak. I said hello. Crazy world, crazy. I don't know what to think about anybody anymore. Anyway, that's my story. Thanks for watching. God bless you.